Greetings and salutations, people of the internet. That's my intro. Okay, so what are we doing today? We're gonna play Rogue Legacy 2. Played the first one. That was like 10 years ago. I'm gonna look that up. When did the first Rogue Legacy come out? So honestly, probably not 10 years ago, probably like 8, whenever it went on sale. I think I bought it on Steam, so whenever it was on sale for under $5, that's when I played it. But this one was just not technically free because it's part of like a subscription. I gotta find the any button. Do you guys know where the any button is? We'll just go with that. We're going to go to settings first. Look around. I would like English. Yeah, I don't know. That's fine. Dead Zone. The Stephen King book. Move stick, increase this number. Change aim fidelity. Oh, I better go back over here. Hey, how's it going, Allie Jack? You can see where it says test previously. I was having trouble last week where people weren't hearing any of like the notifications or stuff. I still don't think it's working properly because instead of going through OBS, it's basically just picking up my computer audio and then playing it. And so I think there'd be a really big delay. I don't think people would notice that unless I told them. They're just like, oh yeah, that's how it normally is. It's like computer stuff. Trait name scientific. What other do we get? Non-scientific. Let's go scientific for the first time. Controller. Attack, jump. Okay. I'm doing pretty good, I think. It's like, man, that was quick. I should have looked to make sure. It doesn't matter. Does not matter. Okay, attack. Jump. Hey, you even have like a little description like as on the screen in case I didn't know where the square button was. Oh, here, look, there's the X button. Cast spell. Cast talent. Okay, we got talents now. Dash is L2. Spin kick. We can kick. Oh, we're going to be kicking some people. Dash. Classic dash right. Classic dash left. Okay. Left and right. What? Okay, yeah, okay, that's funny. Flight. We can fly around and kick people. Not only kick people, we're gonna spin kick people. So let's go, let's just play the game. And see how it unfolds. The time had passed. They have not returned. The estuaries have decayed. The kingdom demands deliverance. Sign the contract, and your children shall succeed you. Like some sort of Faustian deal? Faustian. Never read the book. I think it's like technically a poem. A poem. That's not how you say that word. It's technically a poem. A poem. I'm going to say that once you cast off, there is no turning back. Faustian. Poem. Okay, moving around, jumping. That doesn't look like a kick to me. I guess kinda. Definitely not a spin kick. Just like a regular kick. Oh, he's doing a flip though. It's very quick. But he's flipping. The dash just goes the direction you're facing, even though in the instructions it made it seem like if you hit the L2, it'd go left. If you hit the right two, you're also facing, It only there it is, on the ground. It just dashes the direction you're facing. We've managed to cross the waters undiscovered. A few guards patrolled the west walls, but we were able to remove them without raising the signal. Okay, so there shouldn't be any guards then. At sundown, we'll start ascending the wall. Visions should be waiting for us at the top. How's that the case? They had someone on the inside. If there's going to be provisions, or I guess they could just assume that the place would have provisions. That makes sense. Class talent. Oh, I got a shield. An air, it's a spin kick. Oh, okay. The diving bell cables needed to pass the interior ramparts were waiting for us, just like Z promised. But our scouts underestimated how much we'd need. We're short a few hundred feet. If only I had some way to kick my way up the wall. Looks like we'll have to get creative. J. So we got a J and a Z. We're gonna have the entire alphabet pretty soon. Oh, what is that? Oh. Pretty cool. Wonder if I could have just kicked my way up. Nope. So really after taking damage, aerial recovery. Well, I'm gonna take some damage. Enemies gain height. Looks like I've underestimated Z's charisma again. Below me, I can see all the misfits that have joined our rank. And there's so many rebels join. From here, it seems like an endless sea. This was supposed to be a suicide mission, meant for only a few. These unknowingly rallied these souls to a lost cause, and my sins keep growing. That's not a good reading. There should be a longer pause. These unknowingly rallied their souls to a lost cause, and my sins keep growing. Nope, still not good. On ground, dash in the direction we are moving. Yeah, I already figured that out, game. Let's get this coin. 120. Dash over this. Wrong button. Press 2 button dash. More options can be set in game settings. I was just thinking, like, which way, which button should I use? L2 or R2? Let's go. Contact damage can be disabled in house rules. Contact damage. Why would I want contact damage on then? This is it. The end of the line. Below us, there's a trick wall which can only be opened with magic. He said it should lead us straight to the estuaries. Tonight, we live and die with the crimes I've committed. Mana cast restore mana by attacking enemies. Got a talent. Oh, doesn't count. in the air, left, and X, and kick open the door.
Okay.
The Citadel Agartha. Okay, so in old times, they thought Agartha was like a city underneath in the center of the world. How'd I pause? Did it? Oh, okay, R1. What's that thing? That's a portal. You hear a thousand whispers, but can't make out a voice. Yeah, I think the setting of my novel, An Existential Tale, is set in a fictional version. The nation is called Agartha. That's pretty cool. But I mean, that's not uncommon, I think. Just center of the earth type stuff. Can I break this chair? I can. I see you up there. Oh, I didn't see that. There's something else over there too. The static blade. Oh, there's another one. We should see what's up here. Yeah. Good thing I didn't just randomly start attacking stuff. What's that thing? It's like a map. And is that an heirloom? Is it near somewhere? Oops. Guess it's also teleports you. Okay, we got what do we get? Oh, who has stumbled into my abode? Sweet child of mine. Guns N' Roses, hasn't thou lost thine way? Anarchy. Nope, that's probably not it. Anik of the Shawl. I am an heirloom, an item of immeasurable power, and I can grant you strength to those deemed worthy. Those who seek me are hardened, powerful warriors. But dear child, sweet child of mine, thou art soft and pudgy, very pudgy. Inside me lies the power of momentum. Conquer my challenge, my power thou shalt claim. I warn thee, child, the dangers aren't real. Art real. The dangers aren't real. And the consequences severe. Let's not do that now, then. Sounds like I should maybe get some stuff first. Okay, so, okay, I can go down. Is that it? This letter is old, but carefully preserved. Hey, the rumors are true. The golden doors are real, and I found them. The doors are only open when all the asteroids have gathered together. I know it sounds crazy, but I have a plan to save everyone. But I can't do it myself. I need your help, and some people I can trust, Z. So we got two people named J and Z. They are going to raid this castle. Where someone sends, I think J's. Okay, yep, can still go down. Hey, there's a green thing on the other side. Oh. I was like, I can definitely dash in the air. Turns out you can't. Not yet, at least. Hey, we got some stuff. Let's read the book first. Primer on relics and resolve. Relics are powerful items that cost resolve to wield. One below 100% resolve or lower your maximum health. Gain bonus resolve based on your total weight. Staying light can grant you extra 125 bonus resolve. Raise your maximum equip weight to keep your weight class low. Okay, we got ivy roots. That is slightly too far away. It costs 25 resolve. Question mark. A lot of question marks. Okay, do you want that or Fate's Die? I'm gonna go with this one. Defeat 6 enemies to load the die and instantly defeat the next enemy. Okay. That sounds good. I wanna see what the green thing was. I think I might have just been like a pause. Nope. And go to the right here. That door is red. Why is that door red? Oh, is this a boss? Okay, requires some sort of wing. That could be like a challenge room. I like the fire, looks nice. Okay, I mean, I got the chest, but why is there still a green symbol? And they're gonna regrow? They don't appear to be. Time that. It's like, where's my sixth enemy gonna be? Okay, so that's, I don't know, is there a number tracker up there? It's gotta be. Castlevania. don't get hit, open me, destroy all targets. Okay. Oh, the target is way over there. Okay, we got a leather weapon. That seems like that'd be really, really inefficient. I think I might have also gotten, yeah I did. I got hit by, stuff. The branches. How do I get out of here? Did not see those guys at first. I was looking at the fire, and it's like, oh, everything's falling apart. I don't think I can make that. So let's go to the right. Okay, enemies defeated. Lady Jenny has been slain. Increasing your intelligence increases how much health you gain when consuming a health drop. Okay, I defeated 53. Ooh, okay, we got Lady Susie, who's a knight. They have a great sword, can attack while moving. Shield block. Okay, but they have hollow bones. We don't know anything about them, though. Okay, so we all got knights, we all got great swords. Yeah, so we don't have anything revealed yet. So we're going to just pick this one. We're gonna pick who? Lady Erin. Universal health stare. Yeah, it costs 50. You can do that. Triage for all. Welcome all. Your kingdom has granted its people access to healthcare services and amenities. Nice. Okay, we can do offshore bank account. But gotta be at level 12 or above. So we get an archery range. We don't want people to shoot at their neighbors, so let's get this one. Bows for foes. Etch foes from afar and rain down the pain with an assortment of arrows. Maybe. Yeah, I guess might as well. What is Enchantress Quarters. Unlocks the Enchantress, Blacksmith. Oh, it's locked until, level 4. Okay, what do you think's better, the Blacksmith or the Enchantress? We got a leather sword, so let's go with the Enchantress. Don't let her height fool you. The Enchantress is smaller than she looks. Magical power. Siphon life from your foes. Redirect damage and improve your magical repertoire. And permanent bonuses for dying? The Sage Tower totem is every warrior. Okay, you now gain master XP with each class. Gain enough XP to rank up and earn permanent stat bonuses. Right now, yeah. Hey, and we evened out. We're gonna exit. Okay, I'm an archer now. Yeah, ran out of magic. Oh, Ducky, thank you so much for this extravagant tent. The I'm gonna say that says ka. But the chi flowing through it, so overwhelming, and it makes me dizzy. Just kidding, I saw the price tag, talking about chi. The only thing that makes me dizzy are the fumes from the cleaning agents I had to use. Couldn't you get a girl anything better? Okay, we gotta find some runic stones. That was a dummy. Want to save the toll? Yes, you can have all of my 95 gold. I thought I used it all. I guess I miscounted. Would have been much better if I had no gold. Hey, where's this? Nameless Knight, so you're next in line to sign the contract. Everything in the name of duty, I presume. Never stopped to think about what you might be losing. Well, if you're looking for treasure, you have to find the king's children first. Can't get through those doors otherwise, I've tried. Okay, I don't like this. Okay, so the archer, right now, no good. Yeah, let's not go into that right now. Not sure what it is, but it looks bad. Corrupting reagent versus ivy seed. Not for consumption. We're gonna go with this one. Ashen leaves a poisonous cloud. Okay. Already read that? At some point. I'd say I didn't. My ancestor did. I guess my mom did. I keep wanting to use R1 to dash, but it's R2. Definitely R2. But I'll get used to that, I think. The Agartha Gatehouse. Do not leave the queue, or you will be arrested. Do not remove the armband, or you will be arrested. Do not speak to the estuaries, or you will be arrested. Return before nightfall, or you will be arrested. Oh, I think it's nightfall. Hey, we got some health. Okay, so in order to go, we need an heirloom contained in the gatehouse tower. Okay, it did tell me where that was, I just didn't quite read it. Okay, the entrance is directly above the gates to the citadel. So, looks like it's up there. Not sure I can currently reach that. Okay, it says looting was prohibited, so we can't loot. That's a shame. What's the thing? Too bad for the sign, I can't read. Skeleton. black roots keep growing. They're everywhere now. Okay, more people dying. Black roots keep growing. Consume nectar. Or blessing of life. We'll go with this one. Wonder if they tell me like somewhere what that stuff does. Okay, dashing. I don't see the thing I got. Let's look one more time. Okay, yeah, I don't know. I just took a bunch of life. I'm guessing I may need something to get up there. That was close. Okay, let's not pick the archer. At least for right now. At least for right now. Okay, we got a knight. A ranger and a knight. Perfectionist. Gold plus 50%. Versus clumsy. How much gold? I have 88. Okay, maybe I shouldn't see what the perfectionist is. Stats. Only skills deal critical damage. Okay. But why, I'm doing like no damage. Charon's trial. I don't know. Rope. I mean, let's see what rope does. Gain 50% resolve for tattered rope. Take 320 increased damage. Okay. So yeah, let's not do that again. Okay, let's not take the perfectionist. Okay, interdimensional. Don't know what that is. Oh, they're a lot bigger. But Ranger Knight. Let's go Knight. What else do they have? Yeah. Giganticism. And I have 90 gold. Anything take 90? Okay, and so what are their stats? Your failed physics. Most projectiles pass through walls. Okay, so that is good. Okay, no negative to being gigantic unless it's... just being bigger. Okay, Ivy Seed versus this thing. What does this do? Oh, poison. Yeah, that's good. Seems like that might be like a boss battle. Okay, I took this last time. Okay, max HP by 42. I guess we can take that. Actually, I think I could use that to teleport back. Yeah, so I guess let's try to do whatever this thing is. I'm not pudgy. I have giganticism. Oh, yeah, I messed up a bunch on that. But I was still proven worthy. Sort of teleporting, I think. Okay, so let's go down here. See if we can fight the boss. I think it might be too weak currently, but okay, never mind. Can't even go in there. Previously, I thought it took three hits. That time, it took four. It's like, what's going on? Okay, we need a sun lantern to go down there. To go to the right, we need echo boots. Let me go look at the map. Can I just look at the map by myself? I can. Okay, so we can go up right there. And down. Up and down. Looks like that might be the only way. Hey, how's it going, Iman Timmy? I'm sorry, I totally butchered that name. But thank you for the raid. I don't know how to do a shout-out. I gotta look that up. If you know how to do a shout-out, I can probably figure it out by clicking around on stuff. Clip that. I'm gonna guess it's just, S-O, and then your name. But anyway, thank you for the follow. Or not the follow, the raid. Like, all mixed up. So I'm gonna guess it's this. If it's not, nope. I'll look, how to do that. How to give shout. I noticed, on my internet, as soon as I, like, search for something, okay, shout out, there it is, here we go. Hey, there you go. I don't think anyone else is watching, but, I'll be sure, to check your channel out and stuff. Follow. What games are you playing? I'm guessing, Rogue Legacy. Okay, I've been gathering more. Gathering more and more people, Jay. People like us. People who are sick of living down here. There's an heirloom in the Citadel that grants people amazing powers. Powers that let you dash through the air, just like you're flying. I've been seeking in recruits to obtain this power, but only a few are strong enough to survive the heirloom's challenge. If you help train them, there could be so many more, Jay. You could be the difference. Something big is happening. People have had enough. And their anger is spilling out into the streets. War is brewing. There's hope you're with us when it happens. What am I supposed to be doing? Okay, I don't have those wings yet. Let's look at the map and... we can go down. Wait, I might, do I have the wings? I don't think so. that didn't, okay, go over one more. I think I might be missing something there. We're back to looking at the map. I think I've been everywhere. Nope. Okay, I see it. It's on the far right. That's pretty close. Yeah, we're gonna go here. They can't see my butt. They have no idea how much I poop myself. Yeah, we gotta do whatever this is, because, I mean, we're running out of things to do. But, how am I gonna open the door without attacking the door? Yeah, I barely made it through that one. Okay, so we can read memories and calm nightmares. So where did we see that thing originally? Does it tell me? It only it does. Nope. Does not appear to. Okay, down. I can go down. That's where I died. I hit circle instead of triangle. But I probably would have died anyway. Okay, what do we got? A ranger, knight, ranger. No choice here. Colorblind, antique. As much as I'd like to keep improving my health, I think we need to kind of expand. So let's just unlock some stuff. Yeah, that seems good. Block 1 point of damage. How much? If I still have a bunch of gold. Okay, I have 369, every 275. Anything for 94? I don't think there's gonna be. Okay, so yeah, hopefully that stuff works out. Okay, we got steel-toed boots. Spin kicks, now apply armor break for 3.5 seconds.
Come
Yeah, I get 4 gold. Carried over to next round. First time we've seen that guy too. What does this do? Oh, deal and take 100% damage. Well, that's not good for this person. I mean, yeah, let's go and see what's in this. Okay, ambrosia or I'm gonna go with ambrosia. That seems good. What does it do? After taking damage, you become invincible for an additional 1.25 seconds. Not good. The goal is not to get hit. Skeleton key. Open locked or melted air chest. Breaks after use. Okay, so don't want to pick that one either. Let's go with this one. Well, okay, that's bad. For this character, at least. Going back to the beginning. Yeah, colorblind is not good. Okay, they don't know how long they've been here. I don't understand, what was the point of that room? I didn't actually read that. Let's go back. It seemed important. Okay, so we have to head both fires. Reminds me of Hollow Knight. Oh, I just instantly die. Okay, yeah, we'll do one more. Don't pick colorblind though. Perfectionist. Only skills can deal damage. Only skill crits deal damage. But he's a mage, so I'll be using a lot of magic, because that's probably okay. Barbarian. Okay, I'm gonna try the mage. How much gold? Yeah, 1445. If I was a mage, what would I need to improve? I mean, armor seems really good. And then 270. What we got left? Is there some sort of mana? Okay, first thing we gotta see, does he regenerate mana? Does not appear to. Although, like, what is that? Something's, oh, okay, that's armor break. Well, that's not a good sign. Yeah, okay, let's not pick the perfectionist. Oh man, sniped. I think I did see that this was lit up, but I feel like I had been here before. Okay, one of our new recruit soldier trained under you. You were the best. I turned the Warriors film, 1979. You're good, real good. The best. Tell me about all the battles you fought on two fronts, a physical one and an emotional one. And how knowledge could be the deciding factor in a fight. Power of empathy? Ooh, already got that. I also said my butt's smelly, so I've been avoiding it ever since. Yeah, why would anyone take the perfectionist? At least not at this point. If we can ever increase our critical rate, that might be good then. Okay, so this was a guy who was like a prince, but also one of the estuaries. And he's like, oh, I gotta protect the gate. But also he was was like, oh, you should worship me because I protect the gate, and that because it's peaceful, no one respects me. But that attitude, like, that's not gonna get you anywhere, even if you are one of those estuaries. Let me just get this chest, and then it's like, let's not pick the perfectionist. Okay, we get a sword or a banner. I'd go with the sword. Okay, it's a bad choice because... Oh, relic broke. Because we can't really attack anyone. Okay, we got one more. Let's try not to pick a bat. We don't want to pick an archer. We don't want to pick perfectionist. Okay, we got knight, barbarian, valkyrie. What's the difference between a barbarian, great health, good mana? What's the negative? Only ground attacks regenerate mana. Okay, so barbarian seems better than a knight. What's the triangle? Freezes enemies. Projectile. Man, that's so far away and so tiny. I can just look over here. Battleborn. Great mana. Plus 5 magic critical. I mean, I'm gonna go with this one, I think. Yeah, that seems good. We're going with the Valkyrie. What should we do? I forgot to see what the colorblind. Why did I pick colorblind? I gotta look at the negatives as well. And we're gonna pick the scissors. Spells and weapons increased by 20%. Doesn't really help if I can do a critical damage. You gotta look down. What's the cooldown time on that one? 8? I got 8 enemies I gotta kill first. Almost got that chest. Okay, so don't want to do colorblind, don't want to do archer, don't want to do perfectionist. What do we got? Let's look at the negatives. Vegan, antique, weighted anklet. Fun guy. I think I'm gonna go with the knight. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go with the knight. And 614. And then we got 2, 214, anything, or something. And then 64, doesn't seem like it. Let me see what the anklet thing was. For every point of resolve below 125%, deal an additional 1% bonus. What's this? Shield. Well, what happened there? What happened there? Fun guy, I really love mushrooms. Yeah, I don't see why I just shrunk. Okay, fun guy, Mario. Let me check, see what that says. Yep, mushrooms. Okay, so what does the key do? Nope, don't want to do that. We're gonna find out what this does. Okay, one stance of dance. What's dance? Miss that jump. Okay, telescope bad, key is also bad though. We get the key. We can go back to the fairy chest. If we can find it. Fairy chest. Yeah, I don't know. Increase your magical crit chance. Okay, where am I? We need to go up. No, that's not right. Up here. Back to the map. Okay, down at the beginning. So we're gonna go left first, left and up. I'm getting the hang of it. We still got a lot of stuff to discover. What things to do. Consumed with instead of helping, consumed with obtaining glory. Never saw this back then. Hitting an enemy with your weapon will regenerate a damage aura. Will generate a damage aura around you for 3 seconds. Thank you. need to, instead of doing like R2 and L2, just use L2 every time. This ability. What's my current ability? My current ability is a shield. Yes, I would like that. Oh, I guess it wasn't. Okay, so is there anywhere we haven't been? Yeah, down there to the right. But let's go and just fight the boss and see if we can do a little bit better. This one's nicer in color. Okay, so that was a good first, I don't know, 2 hours. We didn't beat the boss of the first part, but we did get to see his moveset pretty much. This is different. Okay, yeah, so I'm going to take a break. It's 11:18 for me. Then we'll come back with some Mario Maker. Yeah, so thanks for watching, and bye.